I named the company Zenman because it was a nickname my friends called me years ago when I first became Buddhist. I think that by applying the same principles, ethics, and karma to my business life that I always did to my personal life, it's helped us stay around for the last 20 years and helped create some of the award-winning work that shines spotlights on our clients to help tell their stories.